line across it. Give it a spin. Gives us a go. Chris, you've won the toss. Tell us what you're going to do.
We're going to have a ball first. The keeper is interacting for the Montreal Tigers. His line's been sprawling all over the place trying to stop those wide ones. Foxy, that's going down the leg side by some distance. No chance for the keeper. Oi, no, that's gone through as well. That should have been stopped. It's a tester for the keeper, but should have been stopped. That's Brathwaite. That's clubbed. That's clubbed and loud. Welcome to the crease. Mr. Brathwaite. That's picked up. Kumiata's out. Straight down his throat. Hard to have the move. Brathwaite has picked up another one.
Big wicket of Ryan Patan. They're looking dangerous. It was there to be hit. As I said earlier, just didn't get enough. And a very, very good catch by the Greek. Probably see him roll his arms as well later on. Both of his offies. Ryan Patan out for 6 of 6.
Now he's sliced it away. There is a man out there, but he's going to have to forget that chase. That's gone for 4. So he started. That's on the bounce. Screwing away, he's gone for down.
So well. Just a touch short though this time. Depp's been filming. The outfield is cooking up throughout the day after the morning rain. Good piece of fielding, saved his team. Wants to go down the ground and does. Hits it flat and hard. Wonder if it's gone for 6. Great use of the feet. He was sweating on it and he got it. Finds the gap behind point. So strong. As most left handers are. Nice work from Fakhar. A little bit of width and he made the most of it. Well, up and over. Where's this hitting? Up over cover. He's got plenty on it. And then a run away from 4. I love it. Lovely shot. Cut away. Good work in the deep. Good support. This game is crack. Right on the screws, that one, and that is going for the maximum. What a shot. Eddie, he's gone now. What a brilliant piece of fielding that is. That is absolutely outstanding.
Picked it up. The ball picked up himself, sent it back right behind him. I didn't have much to look at. He was backing the stumps when he retrieved the ball, mate.
75 not out, he goes for 9, 68 for 2 now. Don't really want to beat that. Oh yeah, especially from the Bilson has arrived and he just snagged and run through the covers before. 10 overs up. Purposely, in there, over the top of the ring, gone for 4.
Oh, this is cheeky. This is so cheeky. Make it 11. Just like that. Bit of power. Oh, he can hold the point. A slightly short given to behind. Full toss, punt, over the bowler's head. It's going to be 1 bounce 4. There's an opportunity, drop chance. Is this going to be opportunity? Black batted it straight back to Pindra, who would expect to take that. It's a comfortable catch. Already seen an outstanding run out. The time to 2-1, might go straight to the fielder. And it recovers back for it. The big man with a very good catch. And that's a massive ball. Fakhar Zaman after being it. Didn't get the elevation he was after. And pretty good catch. But Brathwaite comes to go.
He gives it a bit of stick. Does Russell from addition really gets that reversing? It's a bit short. Hammered away. Might pick up boundary. Yes, that's well played. Oh, that might be scored. Straight up. Should be taken. It's in there for a long time. Should be caught. Comfortably taken. The team's there. They came down with that. There's a big wicket.
The bat is shaking his head and walking away in disgust. Sky high. Into the offside. Easily taken. Thunderbison goes for 26 of the night. 134 for 4.
Squeezed away behind square and there's 4. That's nicely played. Colleen trying hard. Oh, right at blocker. That's a great delivery. They may not get the 150 they want. He's going to hang on to that. The Tigers need 150 exactly. They got 20 overs and they need to go at 7.5 runs per over. And this is going to be interesting to see how they get off. That's the important thing. Roberts Fonterra. Now here we go. Phased away. 2 minutes out outside the circle and that's 1. That long off. Save the serve before. Oh, it's bowling. Bowling. That is a huge wicket. That is a massive wicket. You're right. What an interruption. You know, you come up against Chris Lynn, you say, spin bowling, doesn't like spin bowling, doesn't like left arm spin, Fabian Allen right into the game, shows your moves, lovely fancy footwork, didn't bother, the score is 1-1. Oh, wow, that's been missed by the keeper, certainly not a great delivery, and it's zipped away. Is he going to curb his game? Oh, he's got him as well, somehow that got through, so Fabian Allen is first, over, in GT20, 40, went back, and again, on the back foot, you must come forward, it's a full ball, yes, it's an inside edge, he may feel he's unlucky, he's not. Scores, and that's gone for 1 box. Easing that one down the front leg. Down towards Nissen. Oh, that's leading it. This might be out. Should be out. Should be easily taken. It is. And on that. Trouble will be very happy with that. Big celebration. That's 3 down in no time.
This is revenge. Previous ball was scooped beautifully, Shaki. Oh, that's a miscue. It's an error. Gone for 12. Tigers, 21 for 3. Left in this over.
Oh, he's got an edge. It's gone fine. What a shot that is! My goodness, on the obvious! Yep.
Nicely played, beautiful up and great timing on that one! Another batsman, oh jeez, when he was there. But on this occasion, this might be an opportunity for the fielder! Lucky for Rutherford! Not enough! Sharp!
of issues. He missed. It's nice to play. Just going to be the single, I think. Can he take part? Yeah, missed it.
Release. Tell you what, this might be closer than what we thought.
Is it out? Up goes that finger. Hits another 20. Round of all 20 it is. He's hit that up. He's really better than that one. He's hit it for 6.
Ah, oh, yes, it's gone miles. Ah, oh, pulled away. Look at the power. Look at the power. He's got the gap away for 6. Wow, what a shot from Rutherford. Just got a little bit of length. Cut away. That's a lovely shot for 4. Flicked away for 4. Flicked away for 4. Just got the anchor on. Away. Is that going to run away for 4 or blue? Ah, oh, swung away. Swung away into the stands for 6. Oh, he's found the gap again. Back to back boundaries, 10 off the first two.
Oh, that cracked off the bat. They're watching that. They're watching that go. Wow, what a shot. And he's got another one. This wasn't quite as short, but he's got the same treatment. That is brilliant. Back to back sixes. That's all material. Set that beautifully. I guess he's not going to hit. That's it. It's all over. 7 fours and 6 sixes. That really is something special. They win by 6 wickets in the end. The Tigers, I think.